I got sick and tired of seeing bleeding gums. That's really how it all started. So as I learned more and more about getting bleeding gums under control, periodontal disease, I was seeing all of this information about how there were these connections, your oral health to your overall systemic body health. But I didn't find that there was anybody really talking about that. Not organized dentistry wasn't talking about it. A lot of people didn't even believe it was real, but yet I was seeing it in mainstream and medical journals all over the place. And so I was just said, this message needs a voice. And this movement needs a voice and needs an organization. We need to get everybody who's interested in this message and how this mouth health impacts your body health. Because we're all dentists. We can be saving lives. You know, it goes way beyond the pretty smile and the chat and polish in the hygiene department, whereas you could be saving lives. So we had to change. Dentistry had to change. That's sort of at the core of my being, is like dentistry must change. And to get it to move in that direction, I needed to get a bunch of people together. And so I sort of put out a call, and lots of people came, heard that call, and we got together on the phone, and we talked about having a founding meeting, and then we had our founding meeting in Madison, Wisconsin. Then we talked about having a scientific session, and then we had our first one in Chicago a little bit later, that like about a year after that. So I don't know, that's kind of how it all got started.